No, they do look cool.
These little bubbles don't matter.
They go away. And you're just putting a thin layer on it to make it wet.
Yeah, it doesn't need to be. It's just rough. This process needs like super, super smooth.
Pristine. Oh, okay.
Because it's too wet right now.
So it's almost like you're soaking the paper on the copper and then you're blotting it on the copper as well, in a sense.
Kind of, yeah, and then, yeah, just drying it on there because the glue is super wet.